Hi guys, Muddy Gamer here, hope you're well, and as you can see, this has worked out perfectly tonight that I've actually got everything sorted. I've got the hopper open, apart from OG being in the wrong tune. We have a hopper open for you guys to get involved with the weekly endurance race that we run over here on Muddy Gamer. So, if that's something you guys are interested in, make sure you join on me now. We drive the same car, same tune, on the same track. Hey Emil, no worries Suzuki, no worry, yep, it's all good, I'm just going to put some more invites out there, as you guys are busy, but I'll put some invites out there. I know that Warwick always loves an invite. I won't invite Devon because he's playing Assetto Corsa, and I know he loves Assetto Corsa. And invite my good friend Jake. Well, you could get that tune, mate. You could get that tune. Henkicks, invite game. Who else do we need? Big Boost was in here the other day, I believe. I can't remember. ACR Lucky Sod, welcome back. Azat Azim, how are you? I'm very well, thank you, mate. I'm sort of stuck on the 1,030 mark on subscribers, but it's all good. It's all good. Got a bit of a chest infection, but other than that, I am tickety boo. And on these lovely things, look at this. I've got to finish all of these. Three a day, man. Three a day. I hate taking tablets. Felix D'Souza. We've got old Henke's already joined. FTR, give him an invite. Good old Jason Chaos. I've not thought of who doesn't seem to be on midicaps on Mountain Beast NASCAR. No breaks. He's playing St. Kel, Spunk Devil, OG, Power Go, R2 Nathan. So many people I've raced with. Sean's good to get an invite. Let's try and get these going. I'm going to race probably about an hour. I don't know how long this is going to take. Star Tank. Steel Cobra, Studar. So many people. Send all these invites out. Do you know what? It's quite hard for Duke to go through it. You just hit 20k in your channel. Oh, mate. What's the name of your channel? Is it Azam Asim? Azam Asim. Is that the name of your channel? I'd be happy if I hit 2k, mate. 2k would be amazing for me. If you feel like giving me a shout out, that'd be great. Felix, can you hear me, buddy? Right, so we're not gonna run straight away, but I just thought I'd invite you. It's the same car, same tune. It's a 20 lap endurance, but everyone's clean racer. So we'll wait for you. Ah, 3Z game. Awesome. I will check that out. If you fancy giving me a shout out, mate, and try and get some guys over here, it'd be amazing. Where's my phone, 3Z game? I don't actually know where my phone is. I was talking to someone on it a moment ago. Oh well, I guess it's not important. It'll only take my attention away from the racing. So we're sitting here with 8 drivers ready. Ready up when you're ready, guys. I am hoping more people will join. Just gotta quickly look for my phone. It should be around here somewhere. Because I know what will happen. The wife will message me and I'll get in all sorts of trouble for not replying. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I hear that whip. find new login on Discord. Ah. Yes, it is Indianapolis in the Porsche, guys. It's Indianapolis in the Porsche. So, let's go to the race. Let's load the track. AK47, how you doing, bud? So, the last time I was actually on this track was the last stream that I done on this track. I've done no practice on this track, so this should be an entertaining this should be an entertaining race. Everyone's same tune, same car. You got the wrong Porsche, there, Felix. That's alright, man, it's alright. They call me the Dream Crusher. Muddy, wait, Muddy, are you going to play tomorrow? What's tomorrow? Saturday. I will probably do something, but I don't ever say that I'm 100% going to play on a Saturday because it's busy. I'm a family man, so I can't guarantee that I'll be doing anything. Mm-hmm. No, you're all good, mate. You should. Are you able to just join off my head? You are, aren't you? Alright, I'll give him an invite again. Right, so, Project Gaming. I'm gonna be crushing your dreams when I pass you. Oh, I love it. I love it. The fighting talk that we have among you guys today. Remember, guys, if you're watching and you've not subscribed, if you hit that subscribe button, you will take the health, or the follow button, you will take the health of, who have we got up there? Lloyd at the moment. Lloyd, the subscriber slash viewer that was the last person to beat the stream boss, was Lloyd. Now, before that, it was Lazy Dandy. Lazy Dandy went in there and destroyed the stream boss with a £30 donation, which took the health away for it. And then I got a massive run of people following on Twitch, which was amazing. It really was. But I can't. I can only ask you two guys to follow and subscribe to get that thing dead. Wait. What car? All right. So the car, Daniel, is the Porsche Cayman with the Jula DT. Yeah, only Cayman. Has to be with the same tune as well, mate. It's the 20 lap weekly rival. So if you were involved in the weekly rivals at the beginning of the week, you would have been told a sorry, chest infection. You would have been told a car, a track, tune. That's what we do. Three things every week, always different. Car, track, tune. We give that to everybody within the Muddy Gamer community, and those people go out. And we set ourselves times on with that car, with that track, with that tune. 1 second, I'm just going to invite Felix again. And what that does is it allows us all to try and get that a little bit faster. yep, only Cayman. And each week it changes, so it allows you to get a bit of familiarity. Does that sound right? Familiarity? Sight familiarity. Yep. Anyway, it lets you get a little bit of understanding of what the car and the track are all about. So that's the main goal here, is to increase your track and car knowledge. Right, looks like everyone's ready. So we've got 8 drivers here for the race. Josh, oh, new follower Tabo23, thank you. And you have just knocked 10 health off of Lloyd. Thank you very much for your follow. Sorry guys, I'm so ill. Right, OG Simpson, when you're ready. Josh, are you able to play yet? Good to see you, by the way. No, that'd be really bad, wouldn't it? That would be really bad. OG, are you ready? Oh, you're waiting for Daniel. Oh, yeah, Daniel's going to come back. How was your racing going, Josh? For those of you that don't know, Josh is a pilot for Thrustmaster. He's a very, very good sim racer. If you're into sim racing, go follow him on Twitter. I think it's at Josh Martin. Chuck your Twitter up there, Josh, if you like, and get some people to go and follow you, because he's a top guy and he knows his stuff. So go follow Josh over on Twitter, if you don't already. Okay, Corsa, no worries. Any of the rest of the TUS guys on their way, Corsa, do you know? Right, so we're just waiting on Corsa now, and we're also waiting on... Did he just send me a message? No. There's Dunk, awesome. This is gonna be a long race, guys, so pull up your pants. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Twitter is Josh Shater, thankfully. Sort out a giveaway soon for you. Mate, that'd be amazing, Josh. If you could find something for me to give away, I would love to. But currently I don't have the funds. The only thing I'm giving away is that t-shirt. Is that t-shirt. You've got the car, Daniel. Get your butt back in here then, mate. Get your butt back in here, Daniel. Come on, show us how it's done. I know you're quick. Show me how quick. Emil, I can't start yet. I'm waiting for people. Corsa, you need to be in the same car, same tune, guy, but you know that already. If I could re-invite you. I could try and find you in my friends list. Cool. You know, as a lobby host, I'm having to do a lot of work here, guys. You know, you should all just be joining on me. Surely I'm the most important person here. I can't even say that with a straight face. I'm giving you another invite, Sean, because you're going to miss out otherwise. And where are you? The Swedish pro. There we go. Right, there we go. There we go. Let's get this. I was actually going to ask your advice, Josh. You still in the chat? Are you still in the chat, Josh? Make sure you share the stream as well, man. Actually going to ask your advice. I'm thinking of upgrading. From my GT Omega to next level race wheel stands, full cockpit, just because it seems wider for my shoulders. What do you reckon? Cobra Mist, thank you for hosting my stream, buddy. Check that guy out. Yeah, Josh, do you think what do you think of the next level racing cockpit? Sweden Pro, grab the tune. I'm just going to check everyone's tune. Jula, 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 Jula. Yep, everyone's got a Jula tune. Just waiting for Dunk now. Ready up, Dunk. Ready up, and the race will start. Ready up, Dunk. Dunk. Ready up, Dunk. Just fuel and tyres to make you do your pit stop. Right. Dunk. Okay, no worries. Just gonna wait for Dunk, guys. Hope you guys at home are enjoying this. If you are, please remember to hit that like button. It really does help the channel out. And if you share, we also grow as a community, so that really does as well. And when this has been uploaded, make sure you hit it back and tell me what you liked, what you disliked about the stream. It always helps. Only concern is the flex on the wheel stand, but if you think the seat's better, why not mount a seat to your GT Omega? So, that's not a bad idea, actually. That's not a bad idea. Yeah, I like your thinking. Do you reckon it'll fit? Okay, mate, you should be alright. Alright, no worries. Alright, everyone's ready. Everyone's ready. Start the race. Oh, no, it's not. Hang on. Oh, Kimmy's on her way. Oh, I didn't read that. My bad. Guys, everyone back out. Kimmy should be on his way as well. Sorry, guys. Do apologise. Everyone back out. Everyone back out. Everyone back out because Kimmy's not here. That was so my bad. Go to the scrapyard, pick up a 630 or buy one from the race site and then use it to make sure the holes are drilled. You'll be well able to do that. Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't think of that. It automatically does it. I use Restream, mate. I use Restream. Camu, you need to hurry up, buddy, because we need to get this going. Camu, hurry up. Corsa, tell Camu to hurry up. Can't even invite him because I can't find him. I think it just does it, mate. I'll give Bullet a quick invite. Why is Bullet not at the top of my list? Why? There we go. Go, okay. Is Cammy not coming? No idea, OG. No idea. Right, well, we're going. We're going. Let's get this going. Right, guys, remember, it is full contact. There is no excuse for going straight into someone at full power. Tires are going in. Oh, we've got squeeze there. There we go, into fourth place. It isn't a race that is won on the first lap, so I'm not that bothered about it. Getting good traction off there. A little lift to let me get in here. Be careful on these curves, they don't thank you for riding them. Someone's got an amazing driver for that. Who's that taking me? It's Coulter on the outside. You're going to have the inside line here. Oh, cold tyres just didn't like that. Oh. Robin is racing, guys, but that's a lot of contact through that sector. This is Sweden Pro trying to put his authority down. And I seem to have got good driver for that Apex. Might be catching. Oh! As Corsa goes in for an early pit stop, that could be a bad idea, as this being a 20 lap race. And maybe he's left himself with damage. Couldn't turn in. Who's that? I couldn't turn in because they were there. The Sweden Pro. So I've head kicked and the Sweden Pro all over the back of me and I couldn't turn in. Couldn't tell where they were. It's the battle of the Swedes up ahead there. I'm more of a parsnip sort of person myself, but just run my own race to stop China. Go super fast in this early stage. This car does not reward you for pushing too hard. As you can see there, I'm going to get overtaken now on the main straight. Terrible, terrible exit. Two laps into 20. Our course's tyre is going to go off, that's the thing. Because course is going to be in clean air, course is going to be going fast. Course is probably going to be doing a lot faster laps than everyone else on the track. Why did I do that extra dab of the brake? I was going in fine. Oh, come on, Muddy. You have to brake in a straight line with this car. Doesn't like trail braking. Basically he doesn't like anything that I try to do apart from braking straight. There we go. I'm not really a fan of the lighting that Ford use sometimes. And what do you guys think about actually incorporating sim damage into these so that if you are stupid enough to go clattering into someone, you are 3 seconds a lap faster than the last lap. So what do you guys think of incorporating full sim damage? This car just doesn't want to handle for me. I don't know why I'm trying to push for clean laps, I just need to catch up. I feel like that was a faster lap even though it also felt really scruffy. Back has kicked out there. I'm sort of in a no man's land here. Done enough laps of this to know. I was just asked what's a good lap time around here. I really don't know. I've no idea what my fastest lap to this date is. know that I'm staying roughly with the guys up front because they're all staying at about 1,000 feet ahead of me. Sideways moment there. ACR lucky, he's already gone into his pit. I don't know how long the pit costs you. There goes a 132. So we're coming up to 6 laps into this 20 lap race. And you've got the front runners are spacing out a little bit. Some have pitted. Now is that to try and give themselves a bit of leeway, a bit of fresh air to try and put a hot lap? Are they trying to get the undercut? That's the thing. Are they trying to get that undercut on the guys in front of them? My average lap time is around 1:32 at the moment. As a 1:31.8 I just put in. So I'm definitely getting faster. Probably about 25 minutes for the entire race, yeah. Starting to get the flow of this car now. Definitely catching the guys up ahead because they would have already turned normally. Not quite as flowy as I'd like to be, but what happens when you don't practice? I'm up to 7 laps, about to start my 8th lap now. Stretching out my my lead over Felix. How you doing, Random Games? Make sure you join for the next race on a 1:32.5, best lap clean. Now I know I can go about a second a lap slower, faster than that. Oh, as I go way too deep. There's the same problem I have with most of July's tunes, where they just get sketchy under braking. I find it's probably just because I'm a wheel user, if I'm honest. But under braking, I find this an incredibly sketchy tune. Felix D'Souza took a chunk out of me there. Hey, Ryan Simpson. Aaron, wait for me to get to the straight and I'll read that properly. Right, so I pitted in. Yeah, 200% brake pressure, man. It just does me. What car are we in, dude? Well, we are in the Porsche Cayman with the Joular DT tune on. No worries, Random. It's all good. You're all good, mate. You're all good. So this is going to be ACR Spud overtaking me. He lost the place to me when he pitted, so it's only fair that he gets it back. I think I've actually made some time up on him though. Muddy exit in the pits, muddy exit in the pits. Appreciate it. That's why I don't race hoppers anymore. So one of my subscribers has just said that he, in my ears, because he's in the race, that he doesn't race the hoppers anymore because all there is people hitting each other. I can't stand it, it does my nut in, so that's why we do this. We do this as a community. Phoenix D'Souza in the pit now. That was quite a slow outlap for me. On cold tyres. Am I going to get my sixth position back? Is Phoenix in? He is on his way, but I'm going to still get it. Trying to carry as much momentum through these corners as possible. Really good try and rev match this car to get it turned in. I think ACR Spud is actually pulling away from me. I don't think we're going to catch him. I think we're going to be stuck in sixth position, maybe less. Hey Sam the man, 900 degrees rotation will give you finer inputs, but it won't make it quick. Screen is way too busy. Good stream though, good luck. Cheers UKB Steve. I've been told that I needed to put more on the screen, so that's why I've done what I've done. Everything I've done on this stream, I've done progressively because the subscribers and viewers have wanted it done. It used to be just me and a screen at the bottom. The higher the degrees of rotation, the more it's going to take for you to get the car turned. Right, so Dunk just pitted. both of you are going to get dunked, but he's just exited the pits. He's up there. I haven't messed with my settings for a long time. One second, Sam, I'll read that. Subscriptions to hidden, mate, because it didn't come up and it would have come up on the stream. I had to go, but I was in second. Ben Kicks corner cutting, or. That doesn't surprise me. He uses hacks, man. 100%. Corner one you can cut, it still falls clean. As long as his fours are clean, his fours are clean. I would have said if I'd seen you, Sam, so. Because I know that you're an old time follower. Well, the thing is, with corner one, you can cut, and you can cut cleanly. Oh, I've dropped you, Felix. .131.4 is my best lap. That is still falls a clean. I don't agree with it, but it is falls a clean. I'm going to gain the place if any of the guys ahead crash. Because the guys ahead are as far ahead as I am with the guy behind me. Proper no man's land. Proper no man's land. Lap 16, 15, 15. after this race we're going to be doing hey Sweden Daniel, thank you for following buddy, I'm hoping you're enjoying the racing. Turning too much. Lighten up those tyres. Hey, Fortnite. Sorry, guys. How many Twitch members have you got? Hey, thank you very much for the follow. Oh, we're coming up to back markers now, this is where it gets interesting. Well, thank you for putting them both on me, buddy. Oh, Felix has closed up, and then I'm stretching it out again. Really me, just get, I've got to hold on to this place for another four laps. Can't see me catching the guys ahead unless something catastrophic happens. Hey man, thank you for your message, I will read it after the race. I'm not sure who I'm catching up to here. Thank you very much mate. Brake hard, down two gears, roll it through, throttle down. That was close down through there. Send it all the way down. Darker in Hockenheim now. Two laps to go. a subpar race for me, really. Mysterious Legend, how you doing, buddy? Right, let's try and get a 31 flat. Let's just hot lap. That's a 31.6. Set me up to just try to take the power from there. Don't feel like I've got the traction for that last exit there. Well, I'm up and it's still clean. Back marker. So I was up on my last lap. Oh, 31 flat. I've only gone and done it. Thank you, OG. I've just started to learn how to drift, so it's... No, I was fully drifted. That was great fun. Great fun, guys. Great fun. So my time was comparable in the top six. I'm where I should have been by the looks of it. I wasn't putting those lap times in all the time. First track we're doing in the open lobby, we're going to be doing S class, and we're going to be doing Hockenheim, because there's a few of us that need to drive excuse me. There's a few of us that need to drive a certain car around Hockenheim because we were racing on Sunday. So, for the next half hour, we will be doing different things. I mean, we could take the... I mean, I'm leaving it open to you guys. Shall we take the S-Class around Nürburgring or Spa? Guys, vote Nürburgring or Spa in the comments section, please. Your vote does not count if you say it in my ears. Not NASCAR. Well, it's a voting system, you see, so it's the amount of votes. ACR Lucky Sod, congratulations on your win. Right, we've got Nürburgring there. The car that some of us may want to do. Yeah, that car is Forza Clean, 100%. Some of us may want to get in our 350 Stradales. So he's got two for Spa at the moment. Two for Nürburgring, two for Spa. Anyone else going to put their 2 pence worth in? That's sort of cheating. So it's not S class, it's A class we're going to be doing. A class. A700. So, three people for Spa, then there's another Nürburgring. Hey, Alan. No, there's three for each. I think someone messaged me while I was on the chat. Can I join the next race? Of course you can. View profile. Yeah, it's contact. It's all right. Fridays are racing, guys. So you race, you don't mess around. Right, so TS Bullet has put the final decision in because no one's messaged after that, and it looks like we're going Spa, guys. We can do Nürburgring after. Drive whatever you like as long as it's within the class. You can buy whatever you like, Project Gaming. It's not a locked lobby, you don't have to drive the Ferrari. It's just a few of us are trying to get used to this car. I am waiting, Project Gaming. We are waiting. Just remember, the longer we wait, the less racing can be done. We've only got another half hour. Let's have a look at some of the other cars that we've got. All I will say, you were in then, dude, but I will try again. All I'll say to people that are new to the channel and new to racing with us, we have subscribe already. We have a three strikes rule. If you continually hit people, you will not be invited to lobbies. If you hit someone and you do it by accident, you give them the place back. It's not a I tapped him off but I gained a place. It's if you've hit someone and you've caused them to go off track and lose a place because of your driving, you pull over and you allow them to go back on, same as you would in a professional league. This will allow you to then get yourself ready to take on professional leagues. Excuse me. Are you in Project Gaming? Everyone ready? Cammy is coming. Cammy is coming, so we're just waiting for Cammy. No worries, mate. Try again another time. No, Anthony Jones, you can be in whatever you like as long as he's A class. Right, have we got Cammy in? We're just waiting for one guy. Well, I'm waiting for one guy at the bottom. Oh, he's gone. Alright, yeah, I can start now. Here we go. So, I've just moved the stream boss, guys. Does he look better at the top? OG, OG, what was that? OG. You should know better, man. You should know better. Yeah, but that's not about that's not about the tune, mate. You just straight lined. You pretty much straight lined the first thing. Getting so gentle with this car. I love Spa. Thank you. take you to the side of me. I've now got to get all that work back past Bullet again and try and catch up to the track ahead. Consistency is the thing you need to work on. That's all you need to work on. Right. Let's try and catch these guys. We've only got 5 laps. Because of that collision we've dunked there. No! I tried to go through Eau Rouge without lifting, as you guys well saw, but I didn't quite have the grip quite as I anticipated. Phoenix D'Souza up ahead. I think I'm catching Bullet. Well, a bit of a new track extension there before I let off. I'm starting to really like this car. But it's still pulling away. What my new snowboard. Something I can sort right now. Oh, there's always something. So apparently my mic's cool. There is so much lag for Bullet. That's how you take a rouge, ladies and gentlemen. A great race here with Felix. All I'm hearing is excuses. actually a really good race for, well, this could be fourth position. Now to chase down the bullet. Bloody tyres everywhere. For God's sake. I can't stand that. I think that's possibly the worst mechanic that Forza have got, to put tyres everywhere. Oh, Duncan's extending the life out of that corner. You should be aiming to avoid the tyres, Callum. Hey, Piri. Pierre. Sorry, P-A-W. Try and get over who's right this time. Sorry mate, it was a quick glance. And yes, I did just cut O'Rouge, but O'Rouge has got tyres absolutely everywhere. How you doing, buddy? You good? Concentrating quite a lot now, to get an OCR guy behind me. It's all about trying to get maximum rotation there, and he goes flying off. No, massive lag spike. Massive lag spike. It would be really handy in the future, Emil, if you didn't hit so many fight titles. Alright, so guys, if you're watching the stream, can you make, please remember, please, please, please remember to hit that like button. Really does help. Please remember to share. And do you know what? For the last stream of the night, we're going to go back to Nürburgring. 3 seconds faster, Hinkix. Nice. And you, Pierre. And you. Hinkix has really got quick. As fast as Corsa. Just waiting to see if they DNF or not now. Felix quit out. I was having a good race with you, Felix. Emil and Marshall, the reason you were so slow is because everyone else is in 700 PIs and you're at 605. Guys, I'm looking at your cars. Emil and Callum, you need to pick some cars that are going to be more competitive with everyone else, because everyone else is in 700s. Especially you, Emil. You are never going to have a chance. Oh, fair enough. Fair enough. Just letting you know. Probably need to do more hot lapping then. I think I was on for a fourth there before I crashed out. The more hot lapping you do, the more money you make. So, last race of the evening, guys. We are doing Nürburgring. Last race of the evening. No, we're going to do it in these wheels. There's loads of A classes. I quite like A class. We could do A class or B class. Vote in the chat, please. A class or B class. A class or B class. S class. I'm not doing S-Class, because we do S-Class, you pull out your OP Noble. B-Class. B-Class, S-Class. Yeah, I'll turn my mic off then. It's probably because the computer's getting hot or something. Are we going to stay A-class? I'm quite happy to stay A-class. Ready up, guys. Enkix will be back. About 10 minutes. Ready up, guys. So guys, if you've enjoyed the stream, please make sure you hit that like button. And subscribe, follow. I stream a good few times a week. Put it in the chat, mate. Don't link your channel, just say that you stream. can put it in there. ACR Spud, are you not going to be jumping into an A class, bud? Courses jumps into an S class. Emil, pick yourself a car, bud. Oh, it looks like Henkix has been invited somewhere else, unless he's actually still in there. Oh, he's back. It's cool. Right, guys, we need to be quick. Ready up, please. No worries, mate. Kamikaze, can you hurry up, buddy? Just grab your 360, that's all I've done. It's a nice car. I have no idea. Not a clue. There's not an all-round A-class. There's one car would be good on one track. Best for a good car on Nürburgring won't necessarily be a good car somewhere else. Oh, he's gone for the Ferrari eater. Ready up. Ready up, Spud, you've got yourself a car. Remember, guys, don't crash into anyone. OG, I don't want to see you ploughing into people on the inside again. Or just brake, mate. Just brake. No, you brake, then you turn. You brake, then you turn. Right, here we go. I knew I was going to get hit. Oh, come on, guys. This is not a crappy hopper. So, it looked like there was a bit of carnage behind me, I don't know what's going on there. Oh, that BMW's pulling away. Have a good one. Who have I got ahead of me? Jimmy Gaff. Do I look like I give up? Jimmy Gaff. Love it. Obviously, a Kevin Bloody Wilson fan. Who's that? By who? So you take that bit, guys. Hammy's looking for overtakes in places that you don't usually overtake. No, it's Dunk. Dunk with the aggressive overtake. Tried to carry too much speed into that corner. Okay, mate. Have a good one. Thank you for joining the stream. Come on, my Aussie brother. Let's have a good race here. The widest porch in the world. I'm going to get back on him now. no traction. I think that Porsche is very fast on the straight. Very fast, still pulling away, look at that. Yeah, no worries, Aaron. Always welcome, mate. That car's so much faster. And possibly the widest Porsche I've ever had to race against. Possibly the widest Porsche I've ever had to race against. I like that, that was good fun. Right guys, that is going to be the end of my stream. I hope you've enjoyed it. Thank you very much for joining me. If you're not a subscriber, please consider hitting that subscribe button. Remember to like and share and all that good stuff. I've been Muddy Gamer and I shall see you in the next one. And please, please, please always remember, no sauce.